Alright, where are we? Oh, we're down the east side of the map. I'm just down behind the wheelbarrow. Not sure where the hole in the wall is. I'm watching the blue door with the... What side do you reckon they're coming from? They're probably inside the building. Yeah, they can come around the back of that building. There. What warehouse is. Here's someone. To my left. Yeah, it sounded like it was coming down the road. I don't know if it was coming from the main road or from Extract. It's somewhere out the front here. Fire, crossing the... That might be a scav. That looks like the scav. No, he's across the road. I'm looking out at Heli Crash. I don't think it's been opened yet. Where's he usually stay? Yeah, I don't see anyone in there. Hasn't been looted, or? Alright. Looking towards the tower, the power station. Can't jump over that wall. The SB63 or something. I get it. Might as well fucking... I just did. Make that jump. What direction? Tractor side or? I shot someone at the main entrance. Going down the center. Run! Oh, the fuck's going on here? My game froze. Oh, there we go, back. Got the big ammo. Here's someone. It might be you. No, I think it's you. Watching the main entrance to the motel, where that car park is, the van. .335 running down the hill, so he should be on the road soon. A brownish looking player. I think it was a player. He was running towards that red container in between the gap and the valley. Where did he peek from? I'm down here now. There's a scav, I don't know if he's walking backwards and forwards. He's down, he's just down on the edge of the wall. Had it set to the wrong range. What's that extract? Oh yeah. There. Just there. He was hiding in the fucking concrete. He was hiding in the wall. Yeah, he was hiding in the I think he had a pistol on him. But he got me. Yeah, he must have been in that little gap there. Oh, if you can, doesn't really matter. I got too much anyway. Yeah, that rig's the really big one. I think it's like 20 something slots. Ah, don't worry about it. It's... What helmet is it? It's got the visor on it. Yeah. Hey, even when... That's alright, that doesn't matter. When you took the earphones off me, it changed my sound in my headset. I was just thinking, probably would have been better off just grabbing the mags instead of the gun. I think the mags would have been worth a bit. The ammo would have been more than the gun. Take the important shit. It's a player scav up there. Something. Player. Possibly. Couple there. I think it's backpack, no backpack extract.
Yeah.
That extract might work for you. Don't really like that scope, eh? Yeah. I might have to try the M110 that I got as well. Any players or? Yeah.